wild in the Vayakov. My name's Steve Irwin, and follow me as we go deep into this barren desert wasteland and get up close and personal with the many strange creatures living in the Vayakov. Well, this is a pleasant surprise. I've spotted none other than a second-year Bais Purim Shpiel behind me. They're said to be very rare around these parts, and some even believe them to be a dying breed. Let's go take a closer look. Come on, let's go. Come on. All right there, little fella. He's speaking a completely different dialect. Extraordinary. Cool. Check out those little cuties. Come on, let's go. Oh, crikey, that little critter nearly took my hand off. Remarkable. And now, for perhaps the most fiercest of species living in the Vayakov. They're known for being absolutely crazy, clearly identifiable by their tight jeans and overly gelled hair. Let's go check it out. Fresh garanim. These were just dropped minutes ago. They must be close. Come on, let's go. Look, I've spotted them. We can't get too close because we might just get the video camera stolen. But come on, let's go. Be quiet, you gotta be quiet. So there you have it, Vayakov. It's a little bit adventurous, a little bit dangerous, and it's just downright weird. My name's Steve Irwin. You've been watching Wild in Vayakov. G'day.
Feeling down? Not yourself lately. Need a high? Then you need Mirinda. Why be down when you can be a clown?
Side effects may include added energy and insanity. Surgeon General's warning may contain PCP. Terms and conditions apply. Battery sold separately.
No more fresh socks. No more clean shirts. Laundry gone moldy. Is it about time you started using Hapisca?
We do shirts. We do suits. We do laundry.
If you stop it now.
Why are you so tight?
Thank you. doesn't have to be this way. Hi, my name is Chaim Zlatos. You might know the name Zlatos from such great books as the Art School Talmud, the Rashi, the Stone Chumash, and everything. Hey!
Arts Drill, taking the huh out of learning.